and they had on stage in Kitchener-Waterloo at the curling rink, which is now the True Value Hard Rock. And this was a 2018 version by the amazing Kelly Breanne Clarkson, Kelly Clarkson, who rose to fame after she won the 2002 American Idol series. Got her deal with RCA Records. She sold over 25 million albums, 36 million singles, and had over 100 number ones on the Billboard charts. Her accolades include 3 Grammy Awards, everything she sings that's number one. She opened the American Music Awards singing this song. Sounded very Aretha. I sent an email after it, but you are the new Aretha. So here's American Woman, a gift in 1970, and Kelly Clarkson, 2018, American Woman.
American woman, stay away from me.